overnight on I-465. It happened around 4 this morning near the 10th Street exit. Police say the driver was speeding. The car jumped the median and hit the curb. 4 people were in the vehicle. The crash killed a person sitting in the front passenger seat. The driver had minor injuries. Police say they think the driver may have been drinking, but it's still under investigation. So far, no one has been arrested.